most amazing idea. Within 3 years, she made the Ottoman. It's designed to help people sleep faster and makes you sleep better. Wait, hold on. What about those tight places? For example, getting through the doors. Don't worry. All you have to do is press the green touchscreen button at the left, and the bed goes around you, so it makes you feel like you're in a shell. Soothing sounds and lights all of them included. Who here has a pet? An iguana, cat, dog, I don't care. In the year 2050, we have already taught animals to speak fluent English. They can also speak Japanese, Spanish, and 108 more languages. I mean, how cool is that? So instead of your dog licking your face every morning, trying to wake you up, they yell at you. My dog always tells me to get my lazy tushy up out of bed and feed her. My dog's the queen of all things. Okay, now let's get to the good part. Robots. Who here doesn't like robots? Robots are the coolest thing ever. They play with you when there's no one else to play with. They plan your orange tree and even pay your bills. My name is Kitty. I named it after one of my best friends at school. The cool thing about my robot is that she's so fun to talk to. She makes up these jokes that don't even make sense, but it's funny just to see her reaction. She also goes shopping with me. She has bought all my clothes, pretty much. I don't know how I could be without my robot. Jobs have also changed in the past year, such as teachers. Teachers record themselves doing their lessons and show up in front of their student faces. So you might be chilling in your room and suddenly a screen pops up. It might be scary at first, but you'll get used to it. Now imagine you're sick, very sick. Your stomach hurts, your eyes red, your skin pale, and your lips purple. Not a good feeling. When it's 2009, we had to take medicine, blah blah this, blah blah that, stay in bed. Well, in 2050, just have a doctor come to you, and voila, you're healed. Piece of cake. There are also archaeologists. Archaeologists are people who search for ancient objects. In the year 2050, we know so much about history because of the archaeologists. We wouldn't know that the Indians made pizza before the Italians if it weren't for them. They know exactly where all the objects are. My friend Angel is an archaeologist. Just yesterday, he gave me a jewel from Egypt that is about 100,000 years old. Amazing! In the beginning of this essay, I asked you 3 questions. How does this help the society? How does this help you? And how does it help the world? Don't think just because it's 2050, you don't have to have any homework. Hate to break it to you, but you do have homework indeed, and lots of it. You need to listen to your teacher, and if you don't, good luck with your life. You need to get a good education, and teachers are there to help. Doctors are important because now everyone can be healthy in the world. Archaeologists are also important because now we know so much about history. 2050 has a lot more changes in jobs, objects, and electronics. But just remember the ones that I mentioned. The auto bed, talking pets, and even robots that do whatever you ask them to do. And don't forget, jobs have also changed too, such as teachers, doctors, and archaeologists. In my opinion, I think 2050 is just amazing. Do you think